In 1987, an American SR-71 suffered an engine explosion while returning from Soviet Union, causing it to drop over 24,000 feet. Swedish Saab Viggen pilots intercepted and visually inspected the Blackbird. They noticed the engine damage and protected it from Soviet MiG-25 threats. The Swedish pilots escorted the Blackbird to safety in West Germany.